Welcome back, it's Latina here. I know it's been a while since I've posted, but I've just been, life has hit me. But today I'm going to be doing a first impressions on the Shop Miss A Cosmetics. Shop Miss A is a website, and like almost like 95% of their items on their website are a dollar. So they have makeup, they have jewelry, they have like, you know, all types of accessories, you know, just all kind of cute little knick-knack things that you would see, you know. So just go on there, shop around. Today I did a first impressions on a couple of face products, including the lashes. So if you would like to see how I got this look using Shop Miss A, then keep watching. Alright guys, so let's start. I am all moisturized, and for moisturizer I just use my Pond's dry skin cream. From the website Shop Miss A, I didn't get everything for a face, so I just got a foundation, concealer, blush, highlight, and I got lashes. For my eyebrows, I'm going to be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the color dark brown. So I'm going to be using my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer to prime my eyelids. I'm not going to be doing a really bold look today, just something simple, because I really want to focus on the Shop Miss A things that I did buy, so the face products. Now that my eyes are primed, I'm going to be going in with my NYX Matte Bronzer. I have two of them. One of them is full and one of them has hit pads. But I always get them mixed up. Maybe I should throw this one away. But I'm just going to be using it to go in my crease with. I'm going to be going into my Maybelline The Nudes Palette. And I'm going to be taking this darker brown shade, and I'm going to be digging that into my crease even more. For my lid, I'm going to be using this, mixing this cream little color and this taupey color in here. So the cream and the soapy, and then you put these on my lid. These shadows are not that pigmented. They're kind of just like, you know, I mean, you just have to work with them. For the eyes, and I'm just gonna go with my eyeliner. This is a gel eyeliner that I got from Rue 21, and it works pretty good to say it's from Rue 21. Now on to the interesting part. I'm going to be priming with my Black Radiance True Complexion HD Primer. This primer is really good. I like how it has the nice tint to it. You do have to rub it in a bit, because it is real, I'm not going to say thick, but it is real sticky. Very, well, not sticky, but very tacky. You know. So when you wear this your makeup isn't going anywhere. And it was like $5 at Walmart. So next I'm going to be going in with my LA Girl Pro Conceal Color Corrector in the color Orange Corrector, just to get my acne spots. I should not use a corrector just so we can see if it does a good job at masking our dark circles in too. We're just gonna use it. This is not the actual Shop Makes A brand. This is just one of the brands that were on their site for a dollar, and it is the Amuse Cosmetics Matte Finish Foundation. And you get 1.5 ounces. And I got this, oh, I don't remember what color this was. I'll put the color in the description box because I don't remember what color it is. So I'm just gonna apply some on my hand. This is how it looks. Hopefully it matches. So I'm just gonna be using my little brush to apply it. It's very moussey. Too light. I'm going to use my Mario Badescu facial spray, the rose water one. I'm going to be using that to spray my brush. And let's give it a whirl. It doesn't look that light once you blend it out. It kind of looks like it just like disappears. I don't see much coverage. You see a lot of cakiness, like right in this area. Right in my eye, like. I can still see like my dark spots here, you know. So I will say this is like. Probably like a light to medium coverage. I don't see. I don't see much coverage with this. You know, it really doesn't have a smell. It looks real. I'm gonna take you around the nose area. Alright, it has a really good reviews on this concealer on the website. So I decided to try, and I have the color Fawn, which is, you know, crazy because LA Girl's Pro Concealer, I use the color Fawn in it too. So maybe, I like that it has a doe for applicator in it. I like the packaging. You know, the packaging doesn't look like, you know, I paid a dollar for it, you know? I'm just gonna go with this under my eyes. patchy under their eyes. Just a little. Much to blend, I'm not gonna lie. See, like I'm I shouldn't have to work this hard to blend my concealer. Like, no. I still have some like patchy right around here and here, right? It's really patchy right here. It's very cakey. Whew. All right, we're gonna be taking my airspun powder. This is what it looks like, and I'm gonna be setting on my eyes. Taking my matte bronzer, and oh, I also got this blush brush from Shop Miss A, and it is a F13. I'm gonna be using that to apply my bronzer. Looks real. It just like all of it just sitting on top of each other just look patchy. Like it looks so cakey, and you can barely see. Like it just, I don't know. Maybe it just wants to be like a light blush, but it don't look like. It don't look good. That's what I'm trying to say. Just gonna use some of my Mario Badescu to just give my face. It just feel like I have a whole lot of makeup sitting on my face right now. For a highlighter, I'm going to be using the AOA Studio Wonder Baked Highlighter. When I seen this, I was like, wow. That's real pretty. Like, look at that. That is so cute. Like, it's a really nice sheen. Yeah, it's a sheen. It doesn't have any glitter in it or nothing like that. So maybe this is the one good thing we are getting out of this Shop Miss A stuff. I'm just gonna use my fan brush. And I'm going to line it on the high points of my cheek. That's bomb. Girl. Look at it! Yes! The nose highlight though. It's a keeper, y'all. It's a keeper. It really is. Let me put some on my phone. It's really cute. I reached out so my camera accidentally cut off. I'm sick of this. Oh my god, I just can't wait. Oh gosh. But all I did was put my inner corner. I don't know if y'all seen the footage of me putting my inner corner highlight on, but I put it on. Nuna Bear was knocking at the door. Say hi, Nuna Bear. Say hi to everyone. Say hey. Say hey, Nuna Bear. Okay, good now. For mascara, I'm going to be using my It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. It's really good. I love it. Like, it really does a really good job at elongating my lashes. Time for the lashes. Now, all the lashes on the website are a dollar as well. This is the Shop Miss A, the AOA Studio lashes. These are in the style Scarlet, and it says 100% natural hair. This is what they look like. Very cute. They're very wispy, and I like how they, you know, start short in the front and they flare out as you go longer, as you know, they get to the ends of your eyes. All right, and our lashes are on. They are definitely good for every day. They were easy to apply. You know, I didn't have to fight with the lash and all that to move around. This was still drying, so if this one looks white, you know, because the lash glue is white, it's just still dry. It's fine. So for the lips, I'm going to be using Max Diva, and it is a matte. So that completes the look. I hope you all enjoyed. So I really think the foundation, I don't like the foundation. It's too cakey, you know. It just, it's very patchy, and I just feel like, you know, it looked really light coming out the pan, but I guess it did end up matching me. I mean, my face still looks a little bit lighter than my neck, but that's okay. But the concealer, I like the concealer. It's just, you have to take this concealer one step at a time. You know, it is, I don't know if it said full coverage on the website, but you know, there's not really a lot of creasing under my eyes. My under eye looks good. You know, it did take a while to blend out. So with this concealer, you're going to have to work with it. With the blush, I didn't really see any payoff with the blush. So, I mean, for a dollar, you're not really going to see any payoff with some of the colors. So, I think the blush is a pass. But the highlighter, the AOA Wonder Baked Highlighter, is bomb. Like, if you don't get anything from the website, get the highlighter, I'm telling you. And it is in the color Macaroon. I think that's how you pronounce it, macaroon, I don't know, but it's a must. It has a nice sheen to it. It's not too overpowering. It's good for every day. You know, you could build it up, make it as beaming or as subtle as you want it to be. And I really think, for real, like, if you don't get nothing from the website, get the highlighter. It's only a dollar, like, for real. And the brush, I like the brush. It's very soft. The bristles are very, very soft, but dang, I didn't even get to use it all the way and it already done broke on me, you know what I'm saying? But it is a dollar, so you can't really expect much. But I mean, if you find, it's not like all the bristles are shedding and whatnot. It's just a thing to think about. Put a little glue on it, you'll be good. And for the lashes, I like the lashes. They are really soft, really subtle. They did have different types of styles, long, short. These are, like, they're kind of, don't know. They're good for every day. I hope you guys enjoy this first impression. Make sure to like and subscribe to see more videos. Let me know if you've ever heard of Shop Miss A, and if you do get anything from their website, let me know how it goes. I love you all, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.